Hey guys, so this is an audition video for a collab that Frosty Chain 123 is doing, and I'm just auditioning for it because I thought it sounded like fun. So I've got all the information I need to answer on my phone. So, name Annie. My name's Annie. Pretty great. Age, I'm 16. Where from? I'm from the USA. I live in Sacramento, California. Pretty great. Not really. It's like 104 right now. Sucks. Three random things about me. I just love like all animals. I'm fostering four kittens right now. I'm training my dog. Like, I love animals. And then I'm very diverse. I like a lot of different things. I'm kind of a nerd. I really like the Lord of the Rings, but I also really like sports and rock climbing. And then another random fact, because there's supposed to be three, I think I said that, I'm not sure. Anyways, is that I love my friends. I really care about my friends. Okay, how you got into horses? Well, there wasn't a really, like, moment where I got into horses. I just kind of always loved them. But there was, like, at one point that I got kind of more like, it wasn't just a phase anymore, it was more like a, I really like horses and I want to have my own pony forever now. When my aunt, I was like 5, and my aunt showed me her horse. And it was like the first time I'd ever like been that close to a horse's face, and I was like, I love it, and I wanted to have a horse from then on out. I never really went through a pony phase. I always wanted a horse, which is funny because I love ponies. Anyways, how long have you been riding? I've been riding for 7 years. 7 years on my birthday, which was in May. What discipline? I do English. I do eventing 3 day, so that's pretty great. Horse's name, date. Well, I don't. Okay, so down a little bit farther, it says, "Do you own lease or lesson?" I don't own Dejar. I was leasing him, but I'm the only one riding him. I'm the only one like bare. Nobody else really touches him, so I just take him out and ride him. Like he's. People say that he's my horse, even though he's not, but I love him. But yeah, Dejar, he's 9 years old and he's a quarter pony. How long have you been riding slash had him, whatever? I've been riding him for 2 years. And then, oh, awesome news, I'm looking into getting my own horse. Yay, actually found one I really like, and I'm going to see her sometime soonish, like for a second, the third time. So that's gonna be fun. Anyways, yeah. So that's all the information for the vlog part. This is great. I had fun talking. Now you get to see my riding and the jazzy editing that I did.
Oh, I miss the comfort of this house. Where we are. The floor under our feet whispers out. Come on in. Where it all begins.
Life is not always good. Life is worth living when you find